Hi, this is Rick from Channel Electron, and this episode is one of my favorites. Unboxing the microscope. Let's see it, the product, and this is the product. ESA, yes. And I'm gonna open it, okay? I'm just gonna open it. So, look nicely. Wow. What is this? The manual. I see. The manual. I don't want it. I already know. This one. Come here, man. Manual. Oh. Seriously, they gotta stop sending manuals. Okay. Can't wait. What's this? Huh? Slides. Slides, yes, slides. Let's see. Supposed to be 50 slides. Yes. 50 slides. 50 slides. This, the microscope, the body. What is this? Torch. Very well. We are gonna need some lighting anyway. And now, I'm gonna open it, okay? Really gonna open it. Ready? Open. Right now. Oh man, seriously. I can't wait to open it. I'll start. Alright. I'll zoom in a little. That's right. Yes. Okay. Wow, man, seriously. Oh, along with a cover. Good. Let's go around. ESA. I don't need it. This compound microscope. And these mirror, put it here, slides, and here I think is cover slips, yes, it must be cover slips. Come on, man. Open. Yes. Cover slips. Yeah. Sorry. Okay. You stay there. And now, what is it? Nothing. What are these? Lenses. 15x, this one. 10x, good. Okay. And now, main part. Let's start with the microscope, shall we? Okay. Camera like this. Shall we start? Okay, let's start. Now, the company of microscope is ESA. And that's all. Yes, I think that's all. Yes. And now, the microscope. Okay, can see everybody? Now, watch very carefully, okay? Wow, this thing is awesome. this, I think, is something. Ah, the plug, yes. And we're gonna use the lenses, the 15x or the 10x. 10x first, smaller first. So, you're gonna open them. Just joking. I can't contain my excitement. Okay, let's do it, okay? I'm gonna open this plug, put it in. Okay. These are the adjustable things, and let's have a good look. The microscope again, just to make sure nothing is wrong. No, nothing. Let's look at the bottom, shall we? Okay, understood. This, let's remain it open, and I think this light, it goes in here. I think so. And now we've got to keep the light and the few pieces exactly in line. Okay, that's only tell me. Good light. Now I'm gonna open it, raise the focus. An automatic self lock. We are gonna view it using there are two lenses, this lens and this lens. This is 10 into 25, that I cannot say, but this the clips, the light, let's put on the, and we need a slide. Very well. This one. You gotta put a slide here. Clip it on. Put the specimen exactly above the light. Then take a cover slip. Put it over. Just. And the only thing you're gonna do, focus and look. Yes. So this, my friends, in the unboxing of compound microscope. Stay with me. Electron.